ever see the dead, where words and aggression are replaced with peace and understanding. Instead of placing judgment and blame on one another, we will learn to help and guide each other. Will we learn to respect the views and beliefs of those around us? Will solutions be found and problems solved? Will theories be proved and progress made? Will we continue to believe that trying and failing is better than not trying at all? Will our children one day be able to look back, knowing that we helped to make a difference? Only time will tell.